The Afghanistan cricket team came out with a commendable performance to defeat test-playing nation Zimbabwe by 59 runs at the Vidarbha Cricket Grounds in Nagpur on Saturday to qualify for the main event of the World T20, which will begin on March 15. Opting to bat, Afghanistan put up a challenging total of 186 for 6 in 20 overs, with Mohammad Nabi top scoring with 52. In reply, Zimbabwe were bowled out for just 127 in 19.4 overs. The Asian team won all three of their qualifying matches against Zimbabwe, Scotland and Hong Kong to progress to the Super 10 stage of the tournament. This will be the third time Afghanistan will play the main event of World T20 in six editions. Afghanistan will now take part in Group 1 of Super 10, which also includes defending champion Sri Lanka, South Africa, former winners the West Indies and England. INS Report.